Okay, line dancers, let's go.
Everybody clap your hands. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, let's go. Left foot, let's go. Cha-cha now, y'all. Now it's time to get funky. To the right now.
You lie.
Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two steps. Left foot, two steps. Slide to the left, slide to the right, crisscross, crisscross, cha-cha real smooth. Let's go to work, to the left, take it back now y'all, two hops this time, right foot two stops, left foot two stops, hands on your knees, hands on your knees.
You lied.
Take it back now, y'all. Five hops this time.
Five of
them. Oh. Right foot, let's go. Left foot, let's go. Right foot again. Left foot again. Right foot, let's go.
It's your boy G Consciousness in the building. We chilling. It's a celebration. We in the ATL. You know what I'm saying? In my auntie's house. Campbell's is out here with the other family members. I don't know, y'all. I might have to slide to the ATL, man. They real estate looking a little bit more better. You know what I'm saying? Driveway super full. What's it? What's it? That's how we bumming. We all the way down. It's a block party. It's a block party right here. You know what? Probably is. It's a block party. Look, we down there. Look, we deep. It's my auntie's crib. We all the way down. Block party. Family reunion. Pool in the back. Arcade in the house. Movie room in the house. Movie theater in the house. She got a little movie room. Nice little neighborhood. We just chilling. It's every year. This every year. What up, Scotty? What's up with you, bro?
Who is it?
It's my nephew right here. You Facebook lived up.
Who is it?
Who is it? I'm live. This Facebook. You know what I'm saying? What's up, man? You was able to get that picture with AI. You know what I'm saying? The answer, right? Yeah, man. He pulled up on us. You know what I'm saying? Like, what's happening with it? Yeah. What you got going on though? You just chilling? You going swimming?
Let me drive.
Let you drive.
Yeah.
Ain't nothing popping. We in the ATL, you know what I'm saying? Chilling. Yeah, man, but, you know, just out here with the fam, you know? Yeah, I see where we at. We got this the whole block. This a block party right here. We go all the way down. Plus, you know what I'm saying? We got the whole driveway. You know what I'm saying? The whole driveway full. So, you know, we deep. We got plenty of food. It's every year, you know what I'm saying? Every year. I got family in the ATL. I just don't be saying nothing, you know what I'm saying? Because when I slide through, they be like, man, won't you come on through? And I be like, I'm going to come through. But at the same time, you know, when you moving these trucks, you got to keep moving. I might get 10-hour break, you know what I'm saying? But I always got some place to lay my head when I slide through here. Plenty of space. Right, Scotty, man. I had on the jersey. Plus, I went in the I just comp one. I bought one in the at Champs. I just bought one at Champs. And so coming up out of there, he was able to sign. And you know, I was I was telling him I ain't starstruck, you know what I'm saying? I don't go up to, you know, people like that, you know what I'm saying? And so he just so happened to, like, man, come on over here, man, and come on over, because I'm asking him, like, because I know people don't want you running up on them. And so when he seen us, he ran up on us, but at the same time, we were still finna head to the car, and he was like, come on over, man. So he was real cool, yo. Like, we asked him, and I was like, can we go live? Can I go live with you? He was like, yeah, you good. He was like, man, it's all love. So, you know what I'm saying? It was cool, yo, because I had on the jersey. I had one in the bag. You know what I'm saying? So right then and there, them jerseys are about $1.30 a piece, about $1.40 when you finish and done with it. So I comped that one in St. Louis. And I comped that one out there when I got out there, because I'm going through Lenox. And so we just killing time and just shopping a little bit. And so I'm like, man, I'm finna comp this red jersey. You know what I'm saying? But if I would have had the Allen Iversons with it, it would have been cool. But I had on the pennies, and he was like, "Man, you got on the wrong shoes though." But it's still all good though. So it was a beautiful thing, man. So the dude humble, you know what I'm saying? I've never seen like just a dude just so humble. You know what I'm saying? And he was that. You know what I'm saying? Where he pull up on you and he want to get pictures with you and he want to. I'm saying sign your equipment that you got and stuff, or apparel that you got. And so, man, it was real cool, man. You know, but yeah, so that's always been a guy, man, who was, when it came to the sport, was great. He was great, you know what I'm saying? Hall of Famer, you know what I'm saying? A dude I always try to, you know, when I'm on the court, try to look, you know, model my skills, like, you know what I'm saying? And that was the one right there, Allen Iverson. And so, like I said, I'd rather watch him run up and down the court than LeBron James. And I was standing on that, as well as other players just as well. LeBron James is a great player, but, and I ain't taking nothing away from him, but I'd rather watch an Iverson all day, you know what I'm saying? Grew up watching him. Try to practice his moves. There's nothing that LeBron do that he's a big man, he's supposed to do. But when you got your boy Allen Iverson with the handles going up and down the court, it's a beautiful thing, yo. And so, yeah, man, with that being said, man, grace and peace to y'all, man. We just out here chilling with the fam, having fun, you know what I'm saying? We've been out here about a week now. We be heading back Monday morning. Heading back home Monday morning. You know, Tomorrow we're going to hit up that Legoland, go shopping a little bit more, and head on back, I'm saying. But that's about it, yeah. That's about it. Peace.